It's not too big of a can.
No.
Okay. Well, it's probably live broadcast now, Drew.
Well, it's lucky Frank has his own strip of road down there. You should have seen the guys just lighting the cars up. Just
it was good, hey?
Well, he's got that whole stretch.
Yeah.
Right? Like, there's nobody. Either way, you can go up an extreme hill, just really test your horsepower and drag, right? That's what I think is really test your horsepower.
Oh, no doubt.
Like, fuck, he's got an angle to the tracks. And then one guy, he must have got 4 feet of air when he went over the tracks. Because, like, he shouldn't have been going that fast.
You're lack of focus.
I just switched over to the Vulcan API. So I'd be running that over OpenGL 4.5.
Well, I'd do Vulcan. Vulcan's supposed to be like a dramatic performance boost.
Is it?
That's my understanding. It's supposed to just
to be great. 16 times filtering.
Yeah.
Ultra. Remember there were some settings that we couldn't support?
Yeah.
Right now, can't do it. 5 gig needed. Ultra's fine. Okay. Yeah, so I might have to reboot. Yeah. Camera's having real focus issues right now.
That's gross.
My tea.
Right off.
Soundtrack's pretty awesome so far. Well, I should probably turn it down a bit so we don't get too much
of a lot of bass.
We're broadcasting as of now.
Oh yeah, we're just broadcasting the whole time. So the feed should be live, and if you can tell those guys.
Oh, hell yeah.
Wow, it's loading a whole new API. So we have a bit of wait time. Hopefully it's worth it, because it'll take a while for it to open up all that OpenGL again, too. Oh, that helps.
That's alright, though.
God, I love SSDs. I gotta get my one back from Karen. There's no need for it to be in that notebook. It's like just such an insult based.
1 terabyte, like,
what is it? What is it? Like the 6 gigabit a second, like, operate. Save wasn't as good, but it's still excellent. Okay. I don't even know why I bothered switching the API. We were maxed out at like 60 all the time when it's running. For it, trying to find it.
Yeah.
No, best place. Best place to find it.
I found it.
Did you?
Okay. Yeah.
You click right on my name in YouTube. Oh, this. Yeah, we restarted. I'm gonna try and rock this one. Okay. Welcome to Doom, people. Let's check it out and see how it goes. Oh, right.
Like this for a bit, even if it has the chop, and then let's make something about the post using the Vulcan driver, and then in the other post let's also make notes about OpenGL, because this is all really good information we're getting from.
Well, and I wonder if the recording will pick it up too, and it may be different with the recording too, right?
Yeah,
puts extra stress.
Yeah, I'm definitely going to watch the whole recording.
Oh man, god.
People are going to love a review of those Vulcan drivers.
Okay, 5. Oh.
Dude.
Alright, it wasn't a bad first go around though, eh? Not bad. I made it to the guys.
Okay. See what I can bring.
Really don't like this API as much though. I'm even noticing chop on the camera.
Yeah.
It's distressing. We should just reload the other API.
Yeah?
Yeah, I think so. And do the video with both of them. It doesn't take a lot to do. Just go in, like space in, or whatever. Settings, video, advanced. And then change API back to OpenGL. And then, yeah. Oh, I was also running 16 times anisotropic filtering.
Yeah.
That's the tropic.
So you're, actually, it's not being fair.
That's true. We should drop that back to 8. 8 is the standard. So yeah, maybe just keep bulking and we should try 8. That really routes things differently in the card. So yeah, that's an ultra setting there. So oh, say escape and then say yes. Escape. Again. Yeah. Okay. See if that helps too. Other than that, it is pretty smooth.
Well, I don't know, man. People love, you know, to see different stuff, and the Vulkan drivers are going to be all the buzz.
Yeah, well, I understand it's new, too. Like, DirectX 12 and everything as well, right? Yeah, big deal. Like, but in some of those videos that we saw, like, DirectX 12 is getting a 10 or sometimes 13 times the performance increase, right? In direct draw cases, like drawing stuff out right in front of you in large maps. So there's huge advantages. I haven't really seen many games with the 12. And there was, none of them were running, I can't remember what it was, but we actually found it better in 11. So, I'm curious to know what the 1080 plays.
Oh god, 1080? Right? Yeah. I was so like consumed with just trying not to die there. But man, I want to see a 1080 play in 980, man. That's just creme de la creme of like, you know, what, a year ago?
Yeah.
How long has it been out for?
Well, it's been out for a while. But yeah, it was so they had the Titan. But it wasn't the, you know, affordable thing earlier. And then it did become more affordable. And then there was a Titan X. And there was a 1080. No, actually, the Titan's going to be both 900s, isn't it? And the 900s had as good a performance in the cases. So
yeah.
So it's just not as good as
I want, like, just something insane. Whatever, the 1080s bring.
Yeah. When we, get a chance, we should probably turn the mask off and do it down just slightly. Especially if we're talking a lot. Oh! Okay, I'm gonna go.
Yeah.
Just talk low tech volume. And then when you go in, just go into sounds, master volume, turn it down to about 70. Somewhere in there, and we'll try that. Just to make sure your voice is good. Settings up on audio. semester, but I don't really know. No, higher than that, like 70. Oh, yeah, that's close. Just totally like you look at him in the chest and you kick him into a whole bunch of guys, eh? Sometimes it stuns him, sometimes it kills the guys. I've noticed. But it's like, it seems like a pretty epic move. Right? Nice. Stun guys in that state when you do glory kills give you huge benefits. There you go. You knew the next one was coming in. Yeah, good job. Nice job.
Thanks, man.
Way to just knock him back like that.
Okay, I'm ready. I got 200 and this and that. And
okay.
I'm gonna go stir the pot.
Let's do it. I went for the big guys off the bat. And then kept some small guys for when I needed life. But there's, to a certain extent, you just gotta take certain guys anyways, right? But. Nice job. Take them out. Right on. You're still running full health. And your shield's good. I'd save your shield for now. If you got so much health, you can save it when you really need some. Other guys. Yeah, you're still looking good. One more, whoa. One more up there. Hold on. Okay. Nice job. Nice job. Oh, I never used my quad. Boost or whatever either. Oh, good job. Maybe if you avoided that hit somehow. Whoa. Look at how bloody he is. Oh, nice. Took a little damage on it, but we basically got it back. These guys, they're so damaging because of like they got a shotgun on their arm, right? So they're constantly spraying you with shot. You were doing not bad keeping out of that guy's on breach, right? She's brutal. You watch for the guy. Oh, 39 knife. 39 knife. Jump back up top or whatever and get your. Good try.
Okay. Alright.
Switch it around. Did you notice delay, lag, any sort?
Yeah, the Vulcan driver seems to not play as well.
Can I switch back now?
Yep.
Okay. So you unanimously decided that we prefer the other one. Alright. I don't like that the camera's not focusing.
Again. Notice it with the Vulcan driver.
Yeah.
Weird.
What if it wants all light?
yeah, I don't know if it's supposed to be better, but I noticed it wasn't playing right.
No.
I wasn't able to move the same.
Yeah. Yeah, I noticed it wasn't quite as responsive. And I still have my servers down, everything else. It was the same as what we were running before. So.
Hey, before you guys get going, if you want, there's some food there.
Okay, I already ate, Dad.
Drew, go for it.
Thanks, Dad.
Wait, you just play a few rounds?
No. Jump in there and then mess stuff up.
Okay, let's do it. Yeah, it's playing smoother, but it almost seems harder. I'm a little slow. Gotta wake up here. Okay. Such an intense battle, man. There are just so many guys.
Thank you.
want it terribly bad. I was, but I got too focused in there. And again, it's those damn guys with the shields.
Yeah.
Just terrible. Shooting you a shotgun, basically. Just total spread.
Job of your body. It's like, and then you're just burnt up from the skull.
It's like, so it's burned alive.
Mm-hmm.
Well done.
Skull to the left. As you see it. Yeah. Nice. Nice job.
Thank you.
Okay, there you go. Take her out. Freaking rights. Oh, yeah. She didn't get a chance to jump there. Nice job. Done. She's done. Good job. A style. Not a big deal. Okay, you got those fuckers. Oh yeah, those other guys too that shoot, they're always like cup of it. Pull some life from them. There you go. Oh, God, that's big dude. Maybe 5 life. Oh, he's stunned. Oh, son of a.
I can just go get him myself. Okay.
Shouldn't take much to stun him again. Oh, shit. There. Right on. Life's at 22, 70, 102, you're good. Got 80-something life from him. There you go, nice. Oh, you have another screamer. Oh, it's those guys. Oh, it's really... oh, and the big green dudes too. They're all here. Double jump with these guys, but it's good. They're hard to unlock them. Nice! Awesome job. Watch. These guys are good at calculating their strength. Watch it, 33, get out. Run. Yeah, good job. Watch out for the shield guy spamming. 27 life. Watch out. Nice job. Come on, bitch. Nice strafing. Yeah! Fuck yeah, big tail. 97 life, right on. Yeah, you're good again. And remember, you don't have vacuum on, so go back over your areas and check it out. Nice job, right in the back. Watch it though, you kill them. Oh, you got something out of them though. Not much. Watch out, you're getting sprayed. Watch out, you're getting sprayed again. Lights went down, 40.2, get out. Tried to warn you, you're getting sprayed.
Try that again.
Those shotgun shells are brutal.
Oh my god,
they take you out so fast.
Fuck.
Did you find out if your guys were gonna watch it or not?
Well, we don't have anyone tuned in right now, so no one's checking it out yet.
Funny how sometimes you're just so on, and other times you're okay. Yeah, it looks pretty good. I don't know if I should stream a 720p stream. Four times, using it for quad damage. Quartered out. Dude, everything should just die. Half gone. Quarter left. Spray, 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 spray. Done. You're back. Than camping. Camping's pretty intense.
Camping? No.
Yeah, you go camping in a tent.
Intense.
Yeah. Intense. How intense are you?
Technically, you're too intense.
Yeah. Too intense?
You only have two tents that you're sleeping in.
Too intense. Such dad humor.
Come on, that's funny.
That is. Yeah.
Shoot him in the back, eh?
Yeah. Those soft pink areas.
Ow. You don't like me now, do ya? Well, I'm feeling cocky. Oh, I got this thing.
Up you go. Portals.
What portal? Oh.
Yeah, yeah. Just let the portals take you out.
I guess that's what I do. The explosive shot, you gotta kind of almost be in their face with it.
Yeah.
And that there is really
a chance that you do miss with it. Knocks them out.
life.
Shit's insane.
Yeah.
With that girl, you gotta like...
I was going for another pass to try and epic kill some shit for
life.
Once
you decide to go after her, you have to, like, stay on her.
Yeah. My life was going down too quick, though I couldn't.
Got the where we don't get blow back.
Yeah, I think so. It doesn't seem to be too bad. The only time you get the blow back is when they got the shields.
Yeah,
then it's really bad. Waiting for him to turn and he just wasn't. One more goal.
Crazy.
has any shotties. Shit.
Fight is getting crazy, isn't it?
Is it totally, it totally is getting harder. I swear to God, every time it's we do like it, there's more guys.
The play, the more guys that are, and the more pissed off they seem to be.
Yo.
But like, you know how like we're only supposed to get one of those like things that fly around? Oh well, this time we're getting two because the other one died too quickly. So you get another one.
Yeah.
It might pass, and then who knows. There's a few things you can spend. The office will not save you.
Your specialty, berserking.
Berserk the shit out of these mofos.
Constant berserker mode.
Yeah. And then like on your suit it's like demon fucker. Fucking pissed with them and shit.
Do them all in one go, one right after the other. Nice draw. Wow. There you go. Wow. You know, it takes a second to load the barrel on that one. Boom. goes open, explodes, fails. 1:43 still, 118.
There.
Nice. He wasn't stunned though, so he would get all the points for it. Good job though. Nice. Like I'm gonna run through the guys. That was awesome. It's going so many guys. It's pretty effective.
Yeah, it's got like an armor piercing quality about it.
Yeah.
Saying it's a game changer, but get away from me, right?
Just fucking body check it, boom, take that before you even get a chance to flame. Special abilities is to have the barrel spun up without firing it, and then you push the button and you want fire. So it's always round up.
That'd be awesome.
Yeah. You need the, those like drone things that we have to get. Find that's one of those. There you go. Yeah. Nice job. Nice job, Big Mo. Nice.
Whoa.
Oh, you got shot at you. Get out of there.
Oh.
God, that ever hurt when they start firing at you. Or you take damage. Big guys down below. Big guys down below. Over there. Here they come. Yeah. Okay. Almost out. Almost out. Out. Good job. You got one down. 122, 17, 104, 83, 103. 91, 73. Okay, 23. Get out, get out.
That was suicide. What the fuck was I thinking?
Ran into two of them, man. Yeah.
Oh, man. I was doing okay.
We will beat this.
Yeah.
We will. Worst part is we have beaten this fight that we can't beat at the moment. And then as soon as you open the elevator, there's a whole other fight. With even harder guys. Let's stop for a second and maybe we can put some stuff on us. Like hit tab before you do it. Let's take a look. Maybe there's some.
Do what?
And then up top, we have our suit stuff. Some gun points. We have 9 of them available. Oh, go back. Charge burst. Rapid fire. Increase the fire rate of burst. So now, do you use it much? What's explosive shotgun?
Well, we should focus on one.
Instant load. Removes the loading time for explosive shot.
Okay.
So we could use that. Still leaves us with 4. We might be able to do something on another gun. We have both acquired on the lock on burst. That's all we have for it. That's all we can do. 5, 4, nothing open on that gun. Micro missiles. Quick launcher, a little more for it.
Okay.
But that would be good. And then, yeah. No, go to our suit as well. We have 3 points. We have area scanning technology done. Equipment systems, power up effectiveness. That we don't really, well, we're using power ups now. Health will be filled to maximum. Not really all that valuable.
No.
Let's see what else there is. Because we get our life everywhere else. What's in the dexterity one? Barrels of fun. Immune to explosive barrel damage. I have taken a little bit of it with all the fire rate that's coming in.
Yep.
What else is there? Okay, back out. That's probably where it's going. Go all the way over to dexterity. Adept, switch weapons faster. Ooh. Grab ledges faster. Swap weapon mods faster. No, I don't really. Let's do the other one. So, go all the way over to a barrel there. Yeah, let's do it. Okay. And then let's go up to our glyphs. The star. Or is that one of the glyphs or the star? starter. Yeah. And ammo boost if you want, savagery, form, glory kills faster, armored offense. Glory killing demons drops armor. More ammo, more armor drop, more demon. Now, we could trade out the armor drop for leaving the demon stunned longer, and there's something about intimacy too. Go over to that new one that we have on our other rooms, you can read about them.
Okay.
Or no, click on armor defensive, yeah, down, that one. Now, intimacy is best. Demons become more glory kill friendly due to a high damage resistance when staggered. I don't know if we really need it. What else is there? I just wonder if there's anything better. Move faster for a short time after performing a glory kill. Might help with our rampages. We have that one active. No, we don't need more control. Have that one already. Whoa. Go down. Launch into a glory kill from much further away. Should rather have armor come off those guys.
Yeah, I like armor. I like okay. I like getting stuff dropped.
Well, let's just run it. So we didn't really gain anything too much. But definitely faster without it. Wow. I swear those explosive shots are popping out twice as fast. Six, 7-2. Nice. Watch out for the blaster again. Take him out. 122. Nice job. Finish him there. Get some more. Nice job. Nice job. Nice job. Yeah. Kill him. Oh man. Okay. 27 height. Go back that way. Turn around. There's lights in those, right? Your lights okay now. It's like 60 seconds. Guys and skulls. Okay, armor's good. that's good. Watch out for green. You get attacked from somewhere else by green. Oh, nice. Life's good again. Yeah, look at that ship way down.
Don't go in it.
Yeah. Good job. Okay, get out of there. Five life. Get out of there. Absolutely critical. Critical life. Turn around. Watch what's behind you. Run forward only, man. You have five life.
Dude.
Should have been running forward until you find a demon to just fucking
rip up. I was thinking, like, man, they're so close to... But, you know, just going away from them for a short while is long enough for them to lose the glory kill fucking build up.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Because, like, sometimes what gets you through the level is just, like, non-stop demon ripping, face. Like, in their face. Just gets you through it.
Frustration ensues.
Over and over and over we are going on this.
We have been, man. How many hours do you think we have now?
Not here.
second shot. Oh. Yeah. Did you want to join us?
Mm-hmm. Well, I was gonna ask if the black server going again.
Oh yeah. Okay. I'll bring it up and I'll see.
He's looking to watch an episode of The Dollhouse and get a good night's sleep, so I'm fit for tomorrow morning.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Long battle.
Oh, just like spray in the face a few times is all it takes. God.
System. Excellent use of time.
Vamos. Go.
I got no keyboard. Can I do it with no keyboard? There we go, we're back.
Yeah.
Maybe the way my leg is, it's knocking signal out or something.
Demonic presence at not safe mode. Lockdown in effect. No, that's not the BFG, that's just a can, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know what the deal is with not having the BFG available. that's how it's done for those guys.
Getting shot at. Shotgun is doing more damage than anybody else. Dude, you're gonna die. Those shotgun guys are just fucking deadly. Like, wipe you out. They are by far. It's like getting slammed around constantly. Every day. There goes like 50 life. Boot shots with that thing, and you're like done for full life.
Presence at unsafe levels.
76 life being there. 76 life still in the world.
Oh, 31 life.
Just in time. Got sprayed right in the face. Not a good choice. Mitchell seemed to work best on those guys with their feet, eh?
Yeah. I also like the pulse rifle with the pulse pushback.
Oh, does it do pretty good?
Oh my god, you get like those big guys in the face and sometimes
throw them
right.
Oh, really, eh?
better.
Double shots.
Oh, done. Lock and talk. There we go. Besides those buildings, have you already pulled those 50 health that they give you? Like behind the portal walls?
Yeah. And they're only 20 health a piece.
Why did I have to talk? You had that in the pocket.
Fuck.
Oh my god.
Holy crap.
I'm like, you're gonna blow him up, get like 50 health, more than enough to chew up the other guy.
Mm-hmm.
Demons come out, you'll be fine. It's like, shit. How they hurt each other.
Yeah, no doubt.
Big pulsing weapon. Like, oh, nice. They knocked the other guy off kilter.
Watch this.
Oh, they hit it already.
Thank you.
this was thought of with the flying guys. Were they thought of with the new Doom 64?
Yeah, I saw them in Doom.
Hmm?
Yeah, they were in Doom 64.
Until it's done.
One more.
Just till I do it.
Just one more.
I love the weapons, man. They did such a great job on the weapons. They're so fucking Doom. You know what I mean? Like, they stayed true to, like, the imagination of Doom, even though, like, they had to bring it so much further than any of the original guys could have ever imagined, right? Because it's just like, wow. Thank you.
catch it happen.
Yeah. Should have stayed on the lower deck.
Do you want to hit Alt-Z and turn it off?
Yeah, definitely. No one's going to want to watch.